What's going on, guys? It is your boy Jizzy. I'm here bringing you guys another video. Now today what you guys are going to be watching is a Supreme Fall Winter 18 week 16 drop list. We're here on Supreme Community like always, and this week is a great week just because of one thing, and that is because the box logo will be dropping this week. As you guys can see, we have the box logo crew neck right here. We have some other items obviously as well that we'll be going over right now, but the main thing about this week is the box logo. Of course, as you guys can see, this has 47,000 likes and only 200 dislikes, so this is the most anticipated item of the season. Of course, everybody always looks forward to box logos. Definitely not my favorite item of this season personally, just because, you know, I'm not like super crazy box logos. Of course, I'm very hyped for them, but I just don't like think it's the best item. I feel like Supreme definitely has had other items which I do like a little bit more with graphics or stuff on them, but like I said, you know, of course I have to be hyped for this. You know, the resale is going to be crazy. That's what I'm going to be going for. Honestly though, I'm not sure if I do end up getting like one, maybe like I'll wear it for like a month or two and then I'll sell it just to flex, but I don't know, we'll see. Doesn't matter though, it's retailing for $158. The one I personally really want to go for are two colors, and that is the baby blue one right here and the forest green one as well. I think I'm just gonna be going for this forest green one, because like I said, if I do end up getting it, extra large does fit a little bit too big on me. I usually wear like medium and like large sometimes, large for hoodies and you know, medium t-shirts and some hoodies, so extra large is probably gonna be a little bit too big, but like I said, I wanna go flex, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, if I do end up getting this one an extra large, I'm probably gonna keep it for like a month or two and then I'll sell it. And then also, just because the reason I'm going for the green one instead of like the gray one, personally I'd really want the red box logo, but it's gonna sell out like fast as fuck. It's probably gonna be the fastest one. I feel like I saw a lot of polls on Instagram already. People, like, this is like the fourth or third most hyped one. The first one and the second one are like the black and the white one, of course, but I just feel like instead of going for the blue, because the blue one is also pretty hyped, but instead of going for that, I want to go for green, because I feel like green will match more of my style. I wear like mostly black jeans and stuff like that, and you know, dark green goes good with blacks, and I mean light blue isn't too bad. Like I have a like kind of mint color hoodie from Palace, and I mean, I wear it a lot. It's like one of my favorite hoodies, and it doesn't look too bad, but I don't really have a green hoodie. I think I have one, but you know, I think a crew neck would look nice, so yeah, I'm gonna be going for the green one. Next we have a reflective camo down jacket right here. As you guys can see, it's all right. I don't really like, it's not too crazy for me. Probably not gonna be going for it. Obviously I'm not gonna be going for it. I'm gonna be going for the crew neck, but you know, if it was on another week, I still don't think I might have gone for it. It's obviously reflective, as you guys can see, it's in the name. If you guys don't know what that means, it's just like, it's a little bit like, it reflects in the light basically. So yeah, favorite colorway out of all of these is this like gray white camo right here, and this orange one. I usually like these green camos, like I have camo stuff, I think I've said before in videos, but I don't really have orange or gray, so if I were to go for one, it'd probably be like this orange one, just because I don't have like a camo of this color. But yeah, it's retailing for $348. It's gonna be a drop. We have a balaclava, I think that's how you pronounce balaclava. So we have a Polar Tech balaclava. If you guys don't know what this is, let's just go ahead and search it up. It's basically like a ski mask, I guess you can say. This is it right here. This is a Supreme one right there. I'm not sure if this is gonna resell, to be honest with you guys. Really, it's probably gonna sit for a while on the site, because like I said, everybody's gonna be going for the crew neck. I'm pretty sure all of you guys know that already. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna be going for this, to be honest. It is retailing for $60 though. Next we have reflective camo warm-up pants right here. Same with the pants. I like these orange pants right here, personal favorite right there, retailing for $178. We have a Jesus and Mary hooded sweatshirt, which was supposed to drop a few weeks back, but I guess it didn't, or the sweatpants were supposed to drop, I don't remember. I went over like on the release of the lookbook or whatever like a month or two ago. You know, this is comes down to like your religion, I guess you can say. I'm Catholic, so I like this. Obviously if you're like, you know, if you're not Catholic or Christian or whatever other religion that involves Jesus Christ and Mary, then you're probably not really gonna like it. or you probably just don't think it's special. You know, personally, I like it. I like this gray one right here. This is probably going to go under retail on StockX, so probably in the future I'll buy one for the personal because I do like it personally. It is retailing for $178 right there. Next, we have a Polar Tech hooded raglan jacket right here, which is going to be a drop. I don't really like it. Personal favorite colorway is this one right here, though, for sure. We have Unseen Gloves. I saw like a mock-up on Twitter where like one side of the glove, so like the left glove says sup and then the right side says ream, so you know that would be pretty cool. Retailing for $60 though, that's a bit high for some gloves, to be honest with you guys. But I think they're like Nike gloves, I think. I'm not 100% sure though. Next we have Jesus and Mary sweatpants, same thing at the sweatshirt, retailing for a little bit less, $158. Next we have a Vampire Waffle Thermal right here. I never really like this logo that they use with the vampire. It's all right, but it's just nothing I like. Return for $98 is gonna be a drop. Next we have a Primaloft ear flap cam cap, is gonna be a drop. I don't really like those. We have a Pyroline flannel shirt. I personally like flannels. Favorite colorway out of all these is probably like this purple and black one right there, but it's gonna be a drop. It's retailing for like $100 something. Yeah, $138. I already have like three flannels. I just like the colorways, they're pretty nice. We have a chenille, I think, chenille, I don't know how to pronounce that, sweater. I actually like this item. It's not horrible. I don't think it should be getting like 3,000 dislikes. I mean, I can see how people don't like it. I only like one colorway though, like this green and white and black colorway right here. I usually don't like crazy stuff like this, but I don't know, I kind of like it. It gives me the Christmas vibes, and you know, it's Christmas season, so that's the only reason I like it. Another item I like as well, which I don't think should be getting a lot of hate, is this striped polo right here. Maybe if it had like a different S, because as you guys can see, it just has this like weird S right there. Maybe it had like Supreme or something, it'd probably be getting a little bit more love. I like this red purple colorway and the black and gray colorway right there as well. Pretty nice, I fuck with it, but it's gonna be a drop. And then last but not least, we have the strap logo 6-panel, so that's also a drop. So yeah, it's all right week, you know, personally, because I do like some items. But I am only gonna be going for the box logo crew neck, obviously. If you guys watched my live cop last week, dude, that shit was crazy, bro. That got like 50 likes, dude. You guys like went off on that, and I got like a few new subscribers, bro. That shit was crazy. I copped three items. I got the fleece jacket, the hoodie, and the shirt, and that shit was crazy. I got confirmation for all of them, so they're gonna be coming in real soon. I can't wait for that, bro, because I don't even know how I did it. Hopefully I get that same luck on the box logo tomorrow, or not tomorrow, but 2 days from now. But yeah, hopefully you guys are able to cop it, man. I'm hoping a lot of you guys are able to cop it, just because I like when my subs get shit, you know, because it's dope. And hopefully I'm able to cop it as well, because I want to, like, I've never had a box logo. I've seen like my friends have a box logo. I have like a few friends who have some hoodies, but like, you know, it'd be cool to have one too, you know, or just a crew neck, you know. This is sick as fuck too. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna be going for the green one. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, please do drop a like, comment, and subscribe, and I am out. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hun, couple Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Two talk with text, Fendi good boy like I Uber the chest. BBS is on me, got my Louis shirt wet. It's an M in my bag and get used to these racks. I'm with this school where they teach you finesse. Buy 100 shoes for the drip, I invest. I'm the boss, man, I keep catching the decks. Go to cool fast when they end with an S.